Considering there are over 150 players on the PGA Tour, the majority of them get squat for playing, yet they make up the tour as much as the stars. So is it fair to distribute $100 million only across 20 players? Or should every player get some kind of bonus check and the money get spread out more evenly? But it's not just about the money. The criteria for ranking in the PIP have also been under scrutiny.